Because I'm the short friend in the friend group. I'm the short one. I'm 5'4".
I'm 5'1".
Any words you want to say to the vlog?
My eyes feel like sandpaper.
That's not good. Any words to the vlog?
No, I don't know.
So Lord, please help me.
Welcome back to another edition of Zaya's Vlogs. If you're new here, my name is Zaya, and I post mostly on holy days, but if you want to see me post me on other time, just drop some things that you want me to do in the comments, and I will actually. So, yeah, today is Thursday, March the 14th, and today is the day we leave for Passover. I'm so excited. I have to drop my dog off at the kennel. We have to get the truck packed. We are flying this year. First time flying to Passover. So we'll see how that goes. But yeah, I'm really excited. And I hope you guys are just as excited as I am. And I will see you guys.
We marvel at you.
He was persecuted.
We humble ourselves in your grace.
We just want to give you love.
Here in this place.
Bearing your fruit.
As we seek your face, hey, yes, here in this place,
we won't forget what you did on that cross.
We give you praise.
Right now, we're just gonna open our hearts and our minds.
Here in this place, we give you praise.
All praise to our higher by Yeshua, Yeshua, and Robo Wakadai.
Granny, say hi to the vlog. You ready to fly?
Fly.
You ready to fly?
Yes.
12 seconds later.
Okay, so we made it on the plane. I didn't get any footage in the airport because we ran so late. Mom. Say hi. Almost didn't make it, but all birds from outside we did. So we buckled in. I got my book. Have the poems. We're ready to go. See you guys when we get there.
And lay my head down. I know that I have come too far to run back now. Escaping the pain in my past, I gave it all to you. Blocking out the bad, only accepting truth, it's what I have to do. Built this wall so high, you couldn't see the top from the ground. But now that I know you, none of that matters now. You are the one that makes me shine so bright. wake up and pray and take life as it comes. One step at a time. Less worries, less cares, 'cause I know that I'm the apple of his eye. Builds this wall so high, you couldn't see the top from the ground.
One eternity later.
Okay, so as you can tell, it is much later. We're finally at our hotel. We were at the wrong hotel, which is right over there. But now we're at the right hotel. We're just trying to get to our room. We're tired from traveling, and we're just ready to be done with this. So.
You are the one that makes me shine.
We just turned around.
Yeah, we
sorry. No. As you can see by the change of scenery, it is now
is
much later.
For me?
I'm with Tahawar and Yupa. Yupa, say hi to the vlog. Y'all are in Zaya's vlog. Welcome to Zaya's vlogs. How do you feel?
Hi, this is awesome.
And then Zaya is in there. But
I'm going to be hacking.
What is that supposed to mean? Yeah, we just had dinner. And here's mommy. And
we had
vlog.
Oh, that's so cute.
You don't have to, I just, but yeah, the vlog is here.
I'm mad because she's so much taller. Like, I mean, I knew she was tall. I didn't know she was this tall.
Okay, get say,
everybody say hey.
Shalom.
This will be a thumbnail.
Okay.
And she has on 5-inch heels right now.
Yes.
How does this girl wear 5-inch heels? I'm trying not to be so loud because we are in the hallway, but like, yeah. 5-inch heels.
Good gracious.
I aspire to be on her level. Like, this is, that's the level extra I want to be at.
But you'll be taller than her.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to be like 5'8" on Saturday night. So just be prepared for that. I'm going to be taller than Isaiah.
You're taller than your mama.
No. Actually, I'm 5'4". Those heels are 4.5 inches. I'm gonna be a little bit taller than you for once in my life. Because I'm the short friend in the friend group. I'm the short one.
I'm 5'4".
I'm 5'1". I'm not the short. I'm the short friend when she's not here.
Right. Yes.
And I'm also the short friend when Keela's not here. Because Keela is, she's also 5'1". So like everybody's like,
after that lady.
Alright, my arms can talk.
Say, y'all nerdy.
We're sitting on the couch. We're watching Golden Girls. She came to hang out with me. Tahawar and Yupa went back to their hotel. Any words you want to say to the vlog?
My eyes feel like sandpaper.
That's not good. She needs to go to bed. That's what she needs to do.
I need to let this melt a little bit and get a straw and drink it.
Strawberry lemonade is pretty good though.
Yeah, it's the first time I had this.
She bought the hotel strawberry lemonade. She loves it.
That sounds real broke with me, don't it?
No.
You bought the hotel strawberry
lemonade. No, it's like ice cream.
It's over a cool dollar store.
No. You want to come over and tell the vlog your thing that you invented?
Dollar store trick for travel, y'all. So go to the Dollar Tree and buy a $10 pack of shower caps. And when you get done taking off your shoes, you can put your shoes in the shower cap and put it back in your luggage, and you don't got to worry about getting your shoes dirty. And it's a nice cheap way to protect your clothing and the inside of your luggage from shoes after you've been wearing your shoes. Do you want some shower caps? I have some extra.
Like, this has been Travel Trips with Sister Kayala Fanaya.
Look at her face.
Look at her face.
I need some. Oh, hey, I look like a prisoner, but tomorrow I'm gonna look like a princess.
She does not look like a prisoner. Her hair is in bantu knots. I don't know why she's acting funny.
I look like I escaped.
Nah, because you know what? One of her nicknames in my phone is Cleo, as in Cleo from Set It Off. Because she wore her hair in them like cornrows, like the the cornrows all the time. Thank you, Mom. Here's the shower caps. And I made a joke out of it. And
it is currently 5:22 a.m. And as you can tell by my face, I don't get up this early. Or at least I haven't been up this early in a very long time. Because I just haven't. And I did not sleep very long because, you know, you said I saw you Pat and Taha were here and Zaya was here until late. And excuse me. And I'm just so tired.
But my mom has to be there at 6:30 for security.
Up in here, say hi, and we're both awake and ready to go.
Fit check. Oh, why my flash came on? Look at how cute she looks. Like this outfit is. Mommy, give the deets. Where's your fit from?
I ordered it custom order from a seller on Etsy. Okay. Custom fit and some Chuck Taylors.
And your tassels, where are the tassels from?
The tassels are from a sister in the UK named Kaylee.
And they're beautiful, she loves them.
I'm just gonna have to look crazy because I need to have the tassels on.
And I'm literally head to toe Shein, like shoes and everything. This is the fit. We are about to get up out of here and go to this convention center. We're here extra early, I'm gonna say. Because you know that's how we go. We like together for everything all the time, every single day.
Of course. We wouldn't be us if we weren't together.
Amen. Like, this is like us not together. That's like weird.
That's like a peanut butter sandwich with no jelly.
Yeah, it's like.
That's disgusting.
It's like.
I don't like peanut butter though, but you get the
gist of it. It's like chicken noodle soup without the noodles.
It's chicken soup.
But no, it's like without the chicken.
Yeah, that's gross.
This is so silly. I was gonna funnel bomb.
No, I'm vlogging. Hi, sister. Hi, little sister. What's happening?
I love how she just went so proper.
She was like,
I love how she just went so proper.
How is your Passover coming?
My Passover is good. How is your Passover going?
It's going good. Well, I wonder what Kaylee's doing across the pond.
Yeah, I'm curious too.
Hey, your Kaylee. Your tacos look really good in person.
Hey, girl.
I'm going to have to order me a set. Maybe we'll do a swap meet.
Oh, yeah, because she makes tassels too.
I send you tassels. You say, you send me tassels.
A body that we all strengthen. one of the favorite parts before I begin. And I'm going to start. All the children.
So
all the children 12 years and younger, if you may come to the stage. I want to see what the Most High have done. All the children. Look at the generation of kingdom people. Look at the generation of kingdom people. Come on. All the children, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's do it. Come on. Let's do it.
Passover.
Saturday, and it is currently like 9:30, so I need to hurry up. But I have to be back at the convention center at 10 o'clock for mass choir, and I'm just trying to do that. We don't run up that far away, but I just wanted to come on here because I haven't really been doing that much vlogging because I've just been seeing so many people and talking with so many people. I just wanted to like socialize and see everybody because like we don't really see each other that often, and I've just been like trying to give people's phone numbers and talk to everyone, things like that. Oh my gosh, yesterday was so funny because my beautiful sister Laquinto from Cincinnati, forgive me, I'm not sure what her Hebrew name is, but I just love her so much. She is the sweetest. She probably know her as So Polished 777. She does hair and she does locks and she slays at it. I'm trying to go see her one day, most I will. But she, I saw her at Market Day yesterday. When I seen her, she picked me up and swung me around, and it was the funniest thing. I just love that woman so much. She, her whole existence just brings me so much joy. But, and I'm just really excited about all the new people that I met yesterday. And just talking to everyone. Yeah, I gotta get, gotta get ready for mass choir and all that. And I also want to promo one of my girls here real quick, because this is like the best stuff I've ever used in my life. This, I know it's probably backwards. I'll put a picture of it, picture in of it, facing me forward. But like this is so beautiful. My girl Mackenzie, this is her business. Buy from her. This stuff is so just, my best friend told me that your whole life should be like a glazed donut. This feels so good on your face. Highly recommend. Five stars. Five stars. Definitely go for it. So yeah, I just wanted to come on here and
I don't know. were in hell before the throne. There will be two separate resurrections, the first resurrection and the second death, where Satan and all of his spirits and those of the Gentiles and our people who follow him will be judged after the thousand-year reign, thrown in the lake of fire, according to the book of Revelation. They will be welling and gnashing of teeth. So Christ goes into the belly of the earth and tells all the spirits, you in the bosom of Abraham, I got you. Stay here in profound quiet for peace. I'm coming back for you. Right? And then there's a chasm in between in the earth. And on the other side of the chasm is torment, pain, the fallen ones. He warned them, I'm coming back for you too. Read.
51. And behold, the veil of the temple was rent in twain.
The veil ripped once the ghost, once the spirit or the ghost came out of Christ. What? The veil was rent. What does that signify to me? When the veil was rent, that means there's no connection on earth from the earth to the Father like it was, like we had with Levi under the Old Testament, where the Most High sent a chariot on right there on certain holy days like today to receive the sacrifices on earth. When that veil was rent, that ended the Levitical priesthood. Now we would have what? A greater priest doing service like on this very same day, at this very same moment in heaven. That veil was ripped. Read.
And behold, the veil of the temple was rent in twain from the top to the bottom.
And listen to this.
And the earth did quake and the rocks rent.
The earthquake happened. And the rocks rent. That means there was a great earthquake. The temple broke. There was a great earthquake that's recorded at the same time it happened in history. Felt around the earth. And check this out. It tells you when you read the records of Clement. The records of Clement said, when the earthquake happened at that time, darkness went over Rome for 3 days.
So funny. She's like, all right, this is Samaria. And Syria.
He goes around ministering to old women.
Have mercy.
widows and orphans, convincing them to believe the lie of the Nazarene, Yeshua. He would meet. He would choose women. Women so easily deceived.
But I don't understand. It's simply an abomination. Why do we say this word with this heritage? The Lord says it should be sealed. Away with him.
No, no, no. We must put this back. Again. For all to see.
Yeah.
All the striking for sickness of our prophet.
Yeah.
We put the Nazarene to death, and his zeal began to spread like wildfire.
Wildfire? Nonsense! Let's see what their zeal looks like when they find out first that we are coming after them too.
Yeah!
Chasing them down!
Yeah! Yeah!
I beg you, I beg you!
Bastards!
Let's go!
Uncircumcised children!
Yeah!
Yeah! That's just what you believe in!
Bring him here,
you woman.
That's no law!
Move out of here!
Blasphemer!
Blasphemer shall be put to death!
We'll let this champion be your first mother!
Yeah!
Get him on!
Get him on!
Let's get him ready! Let's get him ready.
Get ready!
Yeah.
Get ready! Get ready! Get him ready! Get ready right there!
I feel the master. I feel
the
Thank you.
Wanna be set free from your pain and your misery? I dare you to call you.